Kelly Oubre, man. I'm definitely fucking with Kelly Oubre. I became a fan of Kelly Oubre last year when he was with the Warriors, man. I like what he did over there with the Warriors. He started off rocky, and then as the season went on, he kind of boosted his shooter percentages up. He started playing real aggressive. And now that he's with the Hornets, he's with a young team. He's with guys with LaMelo and Terry Rozier, Bridges, PJ Washington, Gordon Haywood, guys that's like, I think he kind of fit in because they're on the same age group and like swag wise, they kind of, to me, they have similarity in that, man. So, but I'm fucking with Kelly Oubre with the Hornets, bro. It's balling. This nigga is doing his thing. I wish he would have just stayed with the Warriors though. But I understand the way the Warriors built and the way they set up. I think they're going like Wiggins as a small forward. And Andre Iguodala is a backup. But the Hornets was a good fit for Kelly Oubre, man. He over there shooting his ass off. And he playing with confidence. And he playing with swag. And he having fun out there. That's why I fuck with the most, man. Big, big fan of Kelly Oubre. And I heard he went to high school in Houston. So that's a super plus on my team.